Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the 22nd Annual Lincoln School Festival of Performing Arts, right here at the Lincoln Center. This event is under the direction of our sixth grade teachers, Mr. Greg Olson, Mr. Robert Rubicaba, and Mrs. Brandy Gador. I am Gabriela Baeza, along with my friend, Isaiah Gonzalez, and we will be your MCs for tonight's program.
That's right, Gabby, and do we ever have a great program for you tonight. But first, I thought this place was our cafeteria.
Only during breakfast and lunch, but tonight, it is the Lincoln Center, a place where we bring the performing arts to life.
Wow, Ben Knight and Chantel Corrales.
They are going to tell us about the harmfulness of homework.
Homework is harmful?
That's right. Just listen to these three girls, and they'll tell you everything you will need to know. Action, girls!
Hi, my name's Chantel, and these are my two partners, Caitlin and Chloe. And we don't know about you guys, but the homework these professors are giving us are turning our brains into mush!
You said it, Chantel. My head feels like soggy spaghetti and sludge.
I know just how you feel. It's making me dizzy. It's causing distress. I'm mentally anguished. My mind is a mess. We're baffled, bewildered, befuddled, and sore.
That's not the half of it. We're tearing your hair out and kicking the floor.
I'm having a meltdown. I'm going insane. It's making me mental. It's causing me pain.
People, please take this warning before it's too late. Don't do your homework.
We're already going crazy. We're confounded, conflicted, and confused. Our brains are undoubtedly battered and bruised.
We're torn between screaming and falling asleep. I may just collapse in a quivering heap.
Oh no, don't do that. We have to stick together. Our parents said that school would be great this year, but this homework.
Yes.
This homework. Tell them.
They